Okay, we had a car accident here. We possibly trapped in. I'm gonna check it out. I think they already took the person out. Still got highway patrol responding down there. Let me see. Looks like that got whoever was in there out. Some 40s over here. Yeah, they had him trapped in, they got them out. The rescue one guys are putting the tools away. They still have units responding. Doesn't look so bad. I mean, they had to remove one person out of the car. It looks like they used the Hurst tool on this side. Let me see what they're doing over there. They're putting the tools away, so they ripped this door off here to get whoever was trapped in there. And yeah, ESU here, Tower Ladder 35, Rescue 1 was here, Ladder 25, I'm not sure, but anyway, they're putting the tools back. That car got sideswiped by the other one. They got smashed together. Somebody was trapped in this black car. And that's pretty much it. The extrication took a short period of time because I got here really quick. So they might open up the highway soon, I'm not really sure. Alright, they're gonna be picking up soon. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Just a quick video of the aftermath. They got the person out. Sorry about that. Okay, that's it.